Hey everybody, it's time to continue the walkthrough of Donkey Kong Country 3, that's Dixie Kong's Double Trouble. We're entering the Cranky Dojo just for the heck of it, even though he doesn't give us another banana bird. But he does give us some lives. Or a life in this section. In other sections he gives you more than one life, like later on in the game. And it gives you a lot of, bananas and stuff. Why am I doing this again? Just to show off that you can play as Cranky Kong. Because I really like him in the, Donkey Kong series. He's supposedly Donkey Kong Senior, which is the Donkey Kong of Donkey Kong Jr., and Donkey Kong 3. As well as Donkey Kong 94, which is for the Game Boy. Which is like the first one of the Mario vs. Donkey Kong series. Alright, now Riverside Race is one crazy level. You've gotta race these mosquitoes, which can hurt you. You gotta find bonus barrels, and the coin, all at the same time. It's crazy, I'll give you that. I'll give Nintendo a rare that. Now we're gonna collect 15 bananas. Alright, we got our O. Alright, over here is a 1-up. So I'll show it to you. I know I'm risking time, but anything for a life. Alright. Bash the baddies. Alright. 15 bonus points. Well, since we're not going to get Brash's record beaten this time, I'm going to go back and see if I can't find a DK barrel. I would call them partner barrels, but that just sounds a little suggestive. Because right there is your coin. We're going to have to use Kitty's water skip technique. Okay. And there we go. I'm probably going to do it off footage, but I will beat Brash's record. But all I have to do is just beat the level in under 1 minute 15 seconds, even. It's not all that hard, but if you use the warp in the Super Nintendo version anyway, it maxes out your time, So, yeah. But I wouldn't use it because it's kind of cheap anyway. Even though it doesn't max out your time in the GBA version. I used to do that when I was little, but not so much anymore. Whoops. Alright. Now, with this level, the more green you got in that thermometer, the better off you're doing. Alright, here's the bonus barrel. Now, here's the part where we have to get the whole thing green from all red. So, yeah. There's another bonus barrel. The bonus barrels in this level are pretty close together. I think there's only just a two. But if I don't get... but if there is a third one... And if I miss it, don't tell me, because I'll try to find it, like, off footage and show you where it's at. So, yeah. But I think there's just only the two in this level. Like I said, the first couple of sections, I pretty much know where everything's at. I may just not forget at parts, but I have a good idea about where everything is at. But from the third section on, I'm really not that sure about where everything is at. So if I miss something, don't tell me. Or don't tell me where it's at, I should say. Oops. Now, this level's title, I like to consider it as a pun off of Meals on Wheels. Like the thing that helps feed older people. Now if you get Perry, you'll want to take him to the no Perry sign, so you can get a 3-up balloon. Now since we got time, I'm gonna find where the coin is. And show it to you. So I'm just gonna kind of rush this level a little bit. So yeah, it's too bad you can't look up in these games. Maybe I'm rushing it a little too much. And remember, kids, more green, more happy. Oh, man, I crack myself up sometimes. All right. Thank you. Well, where is the godforsaken coin? Oh, crap. Something's telling me I was gonna need Kitty for that part. If I find a DK barrel, I'm coming back. There we go. Now, just an update for Discord on the server that I told you about a couple parts ago. I've recently changed my username on that, just for that server. So, yeah, it's Captain Spock now. But I got in parentheses what my actual username is. Perry, just because more lives, more happy. Yeah, I think I'm gonna find that off footage. So, yeah, I'm gonna stop the video early. So, see you later. Or, live long and prosper, guys. Like I said, live long and prosper.